Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Laszlo Szabo and Alexander Kotov. This very beautiful chess game was played in the Netherlands in 1946. Szabo had white pieces and he started with d4. Kotov played knight to f6, c4, e6, knight to f3, d5, so we have the queen's gambit. Knight to c3, c5, the Taras defense. e3, knight to c6, a3, the standard move. Bishop to e7, d takes on c5, forcing the black bishop to move again. Bishop takes on c5, b4, black to move. Bishop to b6, bishop to d6, and bishop to e7, the three most played moves. Kotov played bishop to b6. Bishop to b2, Kotov castled kingside, bishop to e2, d takes on c4, bishop takes on c4, black to move, queen to e7, if queen takes, queen check, then rook takes queen, and white stands slightly better. Back to our game, queen to e7, Szabo castled kingside 2, a6, queen to c2. Bishop to c7, white to move. Knight to g5 was played. It is becoming interesting now. In this position, Kotov played. Bishop takes on h2 check, giving Szabo a gift. White to move. Szabo wisely refused the gift. He played king to h1. Let's take it back. If king takes bishop, then knight to g4 check, and after king to g1, queen takes on g5, and black stands better. Back to our game. After check, we have king to h1. h6, kicking the knight back. What is the best square for the knight? Not all squares are the same, are they? What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Please pause and find the best move for white. Did you pause? What did you find? Did you find this amazing killer move? Knight to d5, poisoned gift. With the aim to remove the defender of the h7 square. Black to move, e takes on d5. If knight takes knight, then queen to h7 check, mate. Back to our game. So we have e takes on d5, and now white played the obvious. Bishop takes on f6, but Kotov was fighting back. Bishop to f5. Queen takes bishop g6. White move. Bishop takes queen was expected. Szabo continued with amazing queen takes pawn on g6 check. F takes on g6. Bishop takes on d5 check. Rook to f7. Bishop takes queen now. H takes on g5. King takes bishop. Knight takes bishop. Bishop takes rook check. King takes bishop. Rook from a to c1. The dust has settled. And white has a winning endgame. But the lunch wasn't ready yet, so Kotov continued to play. Knight to c6, rook from f to d1, king to e6, rook to c5, rook to h8, check. King to g3, rook to h5, rook from d to d5. Knight to e7, rook takes on g5. Rook to h1, white played a move and black resigned, and the move is rook from g to e5, check. Kotov resigned. For the entertainment purpose, I will show you just one line. King to f6, f4, rook to a1, rook to c7, knight to f5, check, king to f2, rook to a2, check, king to f3, rook takes pawn on a3, g4, knight to h4, check, king to e4, knight to g2, threatening rook takes pawn on e3. How to defend the pawn? The most simple way to defend the pawn is g5, checkmate. What a nice game by Laszlo Szabo. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.